Go, go.
Stop. Oh,
good.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how popular is this trip?
That's
all I got. Ashley Moskowitz reporting for EF Tours. Than I thought, and now we have like a 6-hour flight to Shannon, Ireland. Woo!
I forgot where we were going. Where are we going?
Shannon, Ireland.
We're going to Africa. Off to Africa.
Ashley.
Yeah.
No.
I'm ready.
No.
Far side of the lake are the last remaining natural oak in Ireland, and they're over 300 and 400 years old.
Hold me close, we're losing time. Hold me close, we're falling to the ground.
That's so close up. Ashley.
Yeah.
Ashley.
Hi America, we're currently at Blarden Castle, going on an adventure. Yes. J14, we're still in a line!
Mr. Ray, what are we about to do?
I don't know. I saw a line, I got in it.
Are there more stairs? Oh!
Stella, there's more.
Don't touch it. You touched it.
Hey, do they have scones at Starbucks?
Scones! 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 Scones!
Hotel in Dublin is hashtag nice.
I want you to explain to me what that large pole is.
Whoa.
Over there.
What? Oh my god, I just
Wait, let me in the middle. Let me in the middle. Go.
That's what it's all about.
We're on our third basket of bread because I'm eating a sick of stew. And all I can eat is bread.
So we're on the ferry right now, and it's really big, like a cruise ship, and we woke up very early this morning, so we went to the movie theater just to sleep.
How is it in there?
Dark and cold.
We are lost in a Welsh castle. There are faces on the ceilings. I don't know if we can get out of here. I just have to pee, man.
Hello, Stratford team.
This is St Paul's Cathedral, and it's built after the Great Fire of London.
Where are we going next?
I don't know, it's a mystery tour.
Well, that's a new one.
When the kings and queens moved out of the Tower of London, this became a place of imprisonment, execution, and torture.
And your hand is rather clammy.
We are about to see platform 9 3/4, and I'm freaking out.
Hello, MTV. Welcome to my crib.
No, the thing that I've really, really appreciated is the fact that you've all had so many questions, you've been so inquisitive about things, you've listened and paid attention, and you know, that all just makes it worthwhile and a real pleasure, and this is great.
Thank you.
I enjoy reading this on the train. Give me something to do.